Attention smartphone users, according to a new study, the chance of data leaks in popular mobile apps is very high. That's great news, isn't it? Joining us is Alan Snyder with Nowsecure. He's the CEO, and they conducted this study. So welcome, Alan. Let me throw out some numbers that you found, which I found very disturbing. 80% of retail and online retail mobile apps are leaking sensitive data. Of the 26 most popular online retail apps tested, 92% were leaking data. This is another one. 50% of financial insurance are leaking sensitive data. Now, the obvious question is, which is the most egregious? Can you give me company names? Facebook, Amazon, Spotify, you name it.
Yeah, so first off, I'd say, what we did, because privacy has become a big issue, we wanted to go look at this. So we actually looked at the top 250 apps in the Android app store. So this is, we're talking specifically Android. Okay. I can give you a specific example. We looked at, say, Kohl's department store.
Okay.
And they were leaking some personal information. And to Kohl's credit, when we did the disclosure, they very quickly went and remediated it and fixed it. Probably took them, a matter of several days to a week to go do it. And that's very important to us to, A, raise the awareness of this issue so that it can get fixed.
So the question is, what does a consumer do? Because it feels to me these are very high percentages of these apps that we all use every day are leaking data that we didn't realize. So what's the answer? How can you combat it?
So in our view,
Than not using the app.
Yeah. Well, the first thing, and we know that's not going to happen.
Right.
Right. Because everybody's dependent on mobile apps. So the first thing is awareness, right? What data are you putting into those apps? The fact that we found that 70% are leaking, okay, there's a high probability you have an app that is indeed leaking your information. So first you need to understand that. Then for those that really matter to you, the apps that matter, you should contact the developer and ask what they're doing to make sure it's secure. On the flip side, and we want to raise this awareness, the developers, these are easy problems to solve. These are not intractable, difficult security problems.
So why aren't they
doing
it?
It's a matter of focus.
Do they just not realize?
That's exactly it, which is the awareness piece. They're not difficult problems to solve. What we see is many of these developers, they're still putting their security efforts in kind of, let's just say, the systems of yesterday as opposed to the mobile apps of today.
Sorry, Ashley, forgive me.
Yeah.
What kind of data are they leaking, and who are they leaking to?
Yeah, what happens to it?
Excellent question. So personal information, it could be as innocuous as your location, where are you, everything to your user ID and password or your device identifier. So in essence, something that would identify you personally that I could tell.
Wow.
And then where are they leaking it? Sometimes, again, it's leaked on the device, so it's left on the device. That's a little bit harder because I actually have the device to compromise it. But sometimes it's over the air. So that, when it's leaked over the air, okay, now if I'm around you or on the same network, I can get your info.
Expectation of privacy is gone, in my opinion. Alan, thank you so much for being
here. Thank you.
Interesting stuff.